I was going to shout it's Friday. Yo, so you know COVID-19 is still real, so I have to do this whole situation while I'm wearing my mask. But in other news, do y'all notice how cool we look like with our masks on? They just told me I look like Sub-Zero from Mortal Kombat. That is like my throwback. If you grew up playing Mortal Kombat on those, what were they called, cartridges? Sega. Oh, Jesus is the Lord. I'm throwing back to you. I am. But since I'm in studio and I'm alone and my next person in the room is so far away, it's kind of hard for me to do a 30-minute ranting show with this baby on. So, and besides, I miss sharing my pretty lips. Hey, yeah! My name is Tina Fierce One. It's a beautiful Thursday. I'm going to throw back today. Let's get it. Mukuli Kaya, y'all, from Mbakuli Sawa, the streets of Twitter, the streets of Facebook. Where should we welcome them back from? From their socials. But for all of you who are taking a break from social media and whatever is happening, yo, I have not yet taken a social media break. That is my bread and butter. Mwe. Big Eye! Big Eye is suing NRM for $270 million. For what? Does anybody know why? Did he even sing in that song to Bonga now? Did he have a line? He didn't even bonga in the song. I did not see him bonga. So I'm just, is also that car part in the video where he passed behind Jose Chameleon and all the other stars. Then we just like caught his ear and side peripheral. Like anyway, young people, achagala, achisanga Uganda. This is what I'm going to say. I feel like everybody has been up in arms over this. Like COVID-19, eba kute mitwejino, nejifule ngalabi. Big Eye, $270 million for what? And why are you remembering to sue now? Couldn't you sue 3 months after Tubonga now? Eh? The other elections. Kati waka manyambwa inenaku. Waka chimanya. Big Eye. Like I need for these people to just come correct. It's like all of y'all is thirsty, you broke. Making us look bad out in these streets. Not all of us are broke. We're getting just fat. We're getting back. But what I'm seeing is everybody is asking for kamani, kamani, kamani. Send them as it and them genie. Huh? I'm not understanding it. Look at the look. Bad Blacker, Najana Kaba. Gundi, Najana Kaba. Eddie Kenzo, Najana Kaba. Ninchini, Najana Kaba. Tubat Chaliao, Balidu, Nana Kaba. Tubat Chaliao, Wagenda Kuvayo Banji. Mwe Aba Tukabi did. Nayo kambeyo mufe, nsoke mbuze kaba, enaye, muchikola muchi. So this is what I kept telling you, Balam. You are definitely the problem as to why my president is suffering. Balam, because imagine, if Balam hadn't, no, nayo no yere, tasiye amulete. Nayo te amazen amokomi yao. He brought himself. Nayo te Balam yamokomi zao, but yes, Balam. Balam. These are the things that are going to keep happening to my president, to NRM. If your people don't sit down, nemu son somola, nemu jamu takataka, nemu jamu chaff, whoa, no, there's too much chaff. Like, who child? Kati, you see the things you're dealing with? You're dealing with people like Bad Black. You're paying her off as a cook, as a party. You're paying people off like Big Eye. I swear Big Eye, even if they had given him this money, when? The other time when he was supposed to get it, eh? He would still not be relevant and useful to NRM. So even if you give him the money now, he's still going to be useless. So someone explain to me, Balam, you just go and bring, you know, Tom, Dick, Larry, and Hara, and you throw them here. Next thing we know, Bakaba, and your Balam, I'm 7, and I'm almost sent. And I ain't gonna get rich out here. Big Eye has about 270 million. Bad Black was asking for 500. We are sure she did not get 500. We are most definitely sure. You know, you want to know my proof? That car box, nga. Nga, ha. Even my child's piggy bank is bigger than that. And his is a year piggy bank for coins. Mbu? it was 20. Mpoganira ntia 500 ne bantu nsa ku 20. No ye yo tuveyo. Big eye. I know I offered you hugs. When was that? On Tuesday. At this point, won't sembelera nkukuba ngolo. Ngolo. Now, let him look for his kamane. But since the house was 400, why is he asking for just 270? Zibane mwine bivalo bia Eddie Kenzo bilibi aliagambanga. Buoboko le nkumi tano. Otereka ke nkumi bili. Olukumi obade lukola lutia. Omukaga nezifumbe. Mathematics aliwana. But anyway, the story is, Big Eye, is he intending to sue or is he? Because you know, intent to sue and I have sued are two different lines. So which one is it? Kagamba kuno, kagalena, you know. Kasuing. Ooh, buddy. It shows your worth. And yeah, Big Eye Achanwa, yeah? 270 million from my president. I'm in such a good mood today, I can't help it. To be yo. Yesterday, I think I saw the photos online. So I hollered my friend, I'm like, good, in Zebifana, nyimbirabia kulutimbe. My youngest Sibitagera is like, I think they have launched the masks. I'm like, the what? Yo, do you remember those masks that my president talked about telling us we wait how many days? 10 days? He said next week they will drop. Well, they are here. And us being Ugandans, tunakuyomba. So the latest complaint is, masks Ngaziriko GOU, which I think stands for Government of Uganda, not for sale. Sitra. People were so upset, they're like, what? What? This is so disrespectful. What if we don't like color yellow? What if the color yellow doesn't suit us? What if the color yellow just doesn't reflect right because in my peripheral, you know those things. I'm like, Uganda. Yeah, they might be yellow and they might not flatter my brothers and sisters from particular places, you know, upper northern Uganda. Actually, they will flatter them because they are mustard yellow. They did not make one type of mask. Now, according to Mbube, it so happens that the nitrile mask they're supposed to give us were already there. Chitegera, they came, they finished them. But then at the same time, NRM as a party had also done their masks. So somehow, somewhere, transportation of both masks did what? Met it together. So as we are here together, it happened that what? There were photographs taken of only the yellow ones. So you didn't get to see the brown ones. Are we together? Kidasin of say hello. I'm just saying. There was this story about that CBS sports guy. Tragic if you ask me. Tragic. And everybody is siding with him, which is, you know, people have come out to support him. They have supported him. Mentally, physically, financially, na yeah. Apparently, I'm a bully, but when I speak facts, lol. So, apparently, correct me, anybody in the studio. This guy has worked at Radio CBS for over 20 years. After over those 20 years, he comes out and he says his initial salary has always been 100K. Right? Now, he says, on that 100K, there's a time they sent him into the field to do a story. Right, this is Zani, yo. We are going to covering a story. It is in Bachalichi Gude, and he got complications. So for the next time being, for the rest of his life, whenever he would fall sick or something, they would cut from his car 100K. Goes to hospital, so that leaves him with 50K, the original 50K, Hashtag, it started all of this. So, how, for 20 years, 20 years, how have you turned a family? I know Navan. Which also means, because he's a man of age, right? Which means I know you have business. Where? Yevuga no kwevuga. Nzaba zebubi. Yevuga? Aina boutique. Katika mbuze. Obuzibu bwavuddewo. Julius wevuga. Nzirange sevuga. Katimbulira. You have investments. You have a car. You have a family. You deserve to get paid the right amount that you deserve to get paid. But don't forget that this is same man who told us he never actually had a contract with Sibila. You're not biali biyanjo gera, gentleman's agreement. So I'm still confused. Why is he mad? I can take 100K for 2 years. But when the first baby comes into the picture, you go back to the bosses and you're like, but guy, let us go back to the drawing board. And knowing the person we are talking about, I was talking to my sports pundits and friends, they say he is actually one of a kind. That man knows his sports. That man could actually go to any other radio station, TV station, but he stayed for 20 years. Only to come out and tell us he was being overworked, underpaid. Because let me tell you, that's how this industry works. I could probably be working here for less money. But knowing for a fact on my resume, if I have this workplace on this resume, if I leave this place regardless of the peanuts that I'm being paid, I actually have a bigger bargaining power and chance with the next company that's going to hire me, especially if I am if I'm a performer and if I'm doing my job well. So someone explain to me, he either comes out and clarifies that he stayed with the brand out of loyalty, or he can outrightly say, I was dumb. Tuwakuchari yao, nga kama bebezibu bie, nga abasajabe Uganda, but never abasajabe Uganda, mtute, we are tired. There are no females crying on Facebook, with the exception of the other Kathy. There is not a single female. Have you ever seen a female woman? Have you seen a female come on Facebook or Twitter just money abona? Tell me no. Nga mumala mugamba, mufetuli basile queen. Tukola while these men are out home crying like big babies. Sina wulira mkazi no mwaya apo deyo kusaba obuyambi. Bali uno, tuwachali awo. Any kezo. Oh yeah, our me do, let's do if we do. Drinky water, let's go. That man. Kezo yafu deyo na wabaliru no. Million in town. Banna. Sidina kazire mu studio. Neba ndi mpande kazire wabam kama na yamba. Because, wasn't it just last month that Eddie Kenzo reached out to the Honorable Right Speaker of Parliament, Mrs. Alitwala Kadaga Rebecca, and she flooded it on the floor of Parliament. I remember that because it pissed me off. I wanted them to talk about drugs, medical, education. They were discussing things. So, did the BET money finally manifest? Did all that money he kept telling us he got manifest finally? The one that you keep, you remember. Chimu vibiri, zanyina sente zange, nyina sente zange, nyina sente zange. Zama zene zirabika. Zande ze kwati dem bitulichi. Cause just a few months ago, you were here crying. Sirina chakulia, nienda kulaluka, I am depressed. Na eba na ya kagambo depression, nako kafusenga sitani. Sitani ndoza na ye walo watule na gamba na ye mkamala baba. Tubo babo bampa itiza. Mumu wa itiza sitani akoye. Ne depression akoye. They all want to hide under depression. Mukajirge depression. Mukajirge muhag. I'm just tired. That is the same guy giving out 5 million. So is it safe to say he is happy? He is okay in Cote d'Ivoire? We don't need to charter a plane? He's perfectly fine and getting paid to a point that he can pay. Angela Katatumba, took a minute. Nagenda naitowa kamera ne basettinga up lights ne baparking emmotoka nayambala ne bamukola ne makeup ndoza yekubye ne perfume ya chifana. Ne yekubye chifana nyi echo. Nakiteekako hashtag. Hashtag Dakatatumba challenge. Mbwenu kumubazuma. Angela! Owe nansa na nomona tumugabida hape nansa na kumastogo. First of all, this is calling the Simanya Katatumba challenge. This issue was here in 2018. How many years is that? Tulimu 2020 umwaka kwa COVID. You took time out, dressed up, made such a fuss, and this is the best you could come up with. Someone tell me this does not reek of midlife crisis. Actually, if she had dropped nudes, that wouldn't be a midlife crisis. I'll just say that this girl is just trying to get her soul. No. You are still doing challenges. How old is she? 52? How old is she? Because I'm 79. And she claims she's young, so. I'm 79. How old is she? In this day and era, mumwaka gwa COVID, baby girl, what would then a team yo? Huh? Nemugamba banaye tubaweyo kana akapya. Really? Really? Why can't she just go to a... When was the last time she did a useless song? Oh, she has something new with this guy, young boy, but we're scared she might be. Who? Oh, Andrew and the Bean? Turn it over. Of course, it's going to be a bit. I'm going to be a bit watch. I cannot forget such a young girl. I cannot forget this. I have to remember it and tell my kids, when you grow up, I know I may fail as a parent someplace. Don't turn out like this at that age. You can do everything else, you know, but just tell me I'm going to cut. What? 50? Cut off anyone who's ever come to Uganda. Kubanga. And what is it? So, you see, this entire weekend to today, if you're a parent out there, this one is for you. Raise your daughters well enough and your sons not to seek social media validation. It is the root cause of everyone's so-called depression. Because here's the funny bit about this root cause. You go on social media trying to show off and be as if. Then you find people on social media who are not trying. They are as if. Baja kuvuma, bakuwe risiti, bakuongere ncha, bakuwereko chitoko obaka zire, onywereko tambule. Nenkera bakudem. So, ask yourself, what's the cycle? Cycle starts with one person. You, the individual that is posting. If you cannot stand the heat, ladies and gentlemen, step out the kitchen. Yo. You remember when Bonye told us that we are going for AFCON? No, did you tell us we are going when he said we are going to win it? We have not yet held him accountable. Twachita. Anti abana Uganda twina binje byokola tutambula speed ya chizungizize ku social media. We didn't follow up. But then I also remember my president, mine, telling my Cranes team, if you make it out of the group stages, I am going to give you guys $1 million, but nange convert it for me in siringi. Ziva meko. Musiringi. My muna and this and bang, I'm solo class, I don't know this ish. How much is that in Ruzungu or Rwange? Siringi. Computer and calculator zibu zibu na venina mstudio has read. Anyway, he said he's going to give them that money. They actually made it past those stages. Then something went wrong because as Africa, as Uganda, I don't know any Kuruga. Tatuli suka stage. Now the boys and girls are like, our money. They are like, we want our money. And for the first time, which is funny for me, Fufa is not the one in ish. Fufa can also today sit back and they're like, ah! Sifendo za magogo asa. Today it is not me eating the money. President, these people are still asking for their money. Money when Jagalo Kubul is about FIFA. You've not been seeing what's happening in the country. You don't look for my president, Temumu Koya. He has things to do. You look for Balam, he's second in command. Wait, is he second in command? Because it kind of sounds like he's... Yeah, Balam, your guy, are solving a problem. So, please, she cranes, are they she cranes and he cranes, or it is just she cranes and cranes? There are no he cranes. That is so sexist. That is very, very sexist. You could have also just called the female ones cranes. They all look alike. Ah! But anyway, we shall get back into that gender equality thing later. Punoy, mumanyo woku nuya. Hashtag, bikwase Balam. Abalai wawale medoku mufu na Museveni. Muna onye Balam. Amsajyo yotabula. Akasati keka liyaka. Kam. Enga tuzaza open muzimanyi and his black. Gundi trousers. Huh? Kasati. One man, your problems could have ended, I think, on Monday. When did they start their complaint? Bandi bitandisenga yaka. Funange fufana mwe magogo baye yabaonona. Yabakozesa echejo yabamanyiza mwino soko kuyomba ne mlyoka mfuna bimwagala. Nze ndi kubawa a very, very, very simple one. You wait. Today is Thursday. By Saturday afternoon, Balam is going to be seated somewhere with a photo of my president on the wall and the photo of Mhozi also on the wall, and they are going to be signing the check. I hope you all had a good Thursday. I know I didn't throw back, yet I said I was going to throw back, but just I want to throw back to any one of you who attended boarding school and the juice choice was Cheers Quench. Cheers. No! You guys ate Safi and Mandazi! Big shout out to everybody who did this. Bamugula na mungodi, no msiba mchapati. Oba sicho! Big up to everyone who ngogula chapati, no jizingira mweji. Big up to! Abagulanga sumbusa na yabo bali bansobera. Abagulanga sumbusa and you wrap it in a chapati too. Big up to you, na mwemba throwing a back too. And then, kasaba chapati na yena mwali mufaji. Do you know the constipation you're going with at that moment? Chai, which school was that? Chikwa wali mie. Hey. Then I also want to throw back to, if you were a class monitor or a prefect, oh, I had a boy, and you were a model student. When I was going meeting, wonder what happened to those leadership skills our parents told us. Why can't you be like that one? Ajambo. For now, let me go. Drink water. Okazire. Omukama na ayamba. And please, guys, for real, I can't wear a mask for 30 minutes. Because when I am in a studio, there's lights, there's so many things, and on top of that, I have weird health complications that don't let me. But the truth of the matter is you need to continue wearing your masks. If you are in public, if you are more than two people in a room, even if it's a meeting, wear your damn mask. Temwate tuwagala kubanga takuba na bagendo gamba government te yatula vidira tuwafa banji. Wear the damn masks. Whether they're yellow, purple, green, yellow, who cares? Wear the mask. And wash your hands. It hasn't yet sunk in up to now. Sensitizer, sanitizer, sterilizer, bamwe sonyo wetu gambo chali chibamenya no bame. Ndio bara bencha ku fly day for now. Let me go love on my kids and my dogs. I'm out. Oh wait. Where are my manners? Where are my manners? The show was proudly sponsored by Metropolitan University. Yes, they're giving people education. And at Tina Fierce 1. Should I go slow? At Tina Fierce 1 on Twitter and on Facebook. At Tina Fierce 1. Scoop on Scoop. And on Instagram, it's Tina Fierce One with an H on the Tina. I notice most of you don't understand where to draw the H, because I always say with an H. Tina with an H. Make sure you don't forget that one. And Snapchat, Shechimu. Together. Holla at your girl. I'll catch you on the flip side. I'm out! Peace.